this is a song that Nitty Gritty Dirt Band recorded in 1990. The Don says not, but it's called Stand All the Rain. Mickey and Jerry for having us out here tonight and keeping this Songwriter's Night alive, going every Thursday night. They do a tremendous job, and I really appreciate it. And I know the community does, too. So you guys come out and support it. So have them in place. Okay, this is a song that Mac McAnally and I wrote about 17 years ago. I cannot believe it's been that long ago. This was our first single, and my first brush with the music business. So, it's pretty cool. Alabama recorded this, and it's out again now on a new album called 41, so you can hear it all over now. It's called Old Flame, so sing along if you'd like. I saw your eyes.
Yeah.